Dallas police are searching for a suspect who shot two people on I-30. Investigators tell us someone started firing from a white truck just before 7 o'clock tonight near Lamar. A man and woman in another vehicle were hit in the leg and the suspect sped off down the freeway. We're working to learn what may have motivated or led up to the shooting.